demonstrated the 4th anniversary of the murder of Pavlos Fyssas by the Nazis of Golden Dawn. This is a demonstration to show our solidarity also to the American anti-fascist movement, to honor Heather Heyer, and also to demand that the neo-Nazis cannot have offices in this country. The fight of Golden Dawn is now finishing. We demand that they will be put in prison, and we demand also that no office of them will be open anymore. We demand also an end to racism and to fight this Europe.